This year's point in time count to assess homelessness in Durham County shows the number of people sleeping in places not fit for human habitation is going up. The count was led by Housing for New Hope, and the results were announced on May 3rd to the Homeless Services Advisory Committee. They show that on the night of January 25th, a total of 375 people experiencing homelessness were identified, with 158 people living in unsheltered locations. This marks a 10% increase in unsheltered homelessness from last year's count, when 144 people were counted as unsheltered. Despite the increase in the number of people experiencing unsheltered homelessness, the total number experiencing homelessness on the night of the count decreased from 459 in 2022 to 375. To gather this information, volunteers canvassed designated areas in small teams and identified individuals who were living in temporary spaces, unsheltered, or in locations not intended for human habitation. For more details on how we're working to end homelessness in Durham, visit durhamcoc.org.